Here are the results for the boys' shot put, varsity A. In 8th place, Lusk, Archbishop Spalding. 7th place, Price, Gilman. 6th place, Gaskin, Calvert Hall. 5th place, Clevenger, McDonald. 4th place, Burke, Archbishop Curley. 3rd place, Witte, Calvert Hall. 2nd place, Sweet, Gilman. In winning the boys' shot put varsity A with a throw of 51 feet, 10 and 1/2 inches, Ellie McDonough. Here are the results for the boys' shot put varsity B. 8th place, Healy, St. Mary. 7th place, Gonzalez, Glen Elk Country. 6th place, Raider, Annapolis Area Christian. 5th place, Lloyd, John Carroll. 4th place, Haley, St. John. 3rd place, Wheeler, St. Vincent Lobby. 2nd place, Victor, St. Paul. And winning the boys' shot book, varsity B, in a meet record of 43 feet, 1 inches, Arbaugh, St. Paul. Here are the results for the girls' long jump, varsity A. In 8th place, Smith, NDP. 7th place, Fuller, Mount DeSales. 6th place, Emmy, Brynmar. 5th place, Nagolfi, Brynmar. 4th place, Ravenel, Brunel Country. 3rd place, Cherry, McDonald. 2nd place, Ruffin, Brunel Country. And winning the girls' long jump varsity A with a jump of 18 feet 2 and 1/2 inches, Seaman McDonald. Here are the results for the girls' long jump varsity B. In 8th place, Gay, St. Vincent Pilates. 6th place, Kabwasa McGuire, St. John. 6th place, Current, Roland Park. 5th place, Strangerland, St. Vincent Pilates. 4th place, Kimball. 3rd place, Green, Roland Park. 2nd place, Callaway, St. Vincent Pilates. Final call for the boys' 1600 meter run.